Anderson of Australia in lane two, a veteran, her third Olympics, the bronze medalist in the 200 back at the 92 Olympic Games. In lane three, Marianne Krill of South Africa, swimming in the Olympic Games for the second time. Her teammate Penny Haynes won gold last night in the 100-meter breaststroke. In lane four, the favorite from the United States, Whitney Hedgepeth, and it has come down to this, two lengths of the pool for Whitney.
She has a bad start. She often slips. She did it this morning. Let's hope she doesn't do it tonight.
Next to her in lane five, Beth Botsford, part of the three 14-year-olds dubbed the Lollipop Guild at the trials when they all made the team. She has since turned 15 years old and comes from the same swimming club as Anita Nall, who won silver and bronze medals at the 92 Olympic Games 4 years ago. Botsford woke up at 6 a.m. to watch Nall swim in Barcelona. In lane six, 17-year-old Mai Nakamura of Japan. In lane seven, Chen Yen of China. One of two Chen Yens in the Chinese swim team, this Chen Yen won backstroke events at the Chinese Olympic trials in April. And in lane eight, Miki Nakaoau of Japan broke Japanese national records in both backstroke distances at the Olympic trials in April.
The start is so important for these women. It's 100 meters, and if you slip, if your feet slip, if you don't place them right, it can be devastating for the race.
Hedgepeth in lane four. She was teaching sixth grade at an inner city school of Austin, Texas, 2 years ago before deciding to try the Olympics again after failing with two third-place finishes in 92. Hedgepeth in the middle of the pool in lane four. Botsford in lane five.
Great start for Whitney Hedgepeth. I just said she didn't have a great start usually, but she nailed it this time.
Too close to call as Hedgepeth and Botsford are very even in the middle of the pool in lanes four and five. Nicole Stevenson in lane two of Australia is really in third place.
Now,
since the 1984 200 IM in LA, when Tracy Calkins and Nancy Hogshead captured the top two spots.
The U.S. women finally have a gold medal. A 15-year-old, what a surprise. This is the finish. Beth Botsford right here. Whitney Hedgepeth right above her. Botsford did not falter at all. She did not fall off. She held her head straight. She kept her arms. She finished right on stroke, perfectly. I'm not sure if she knew that she was in the lead right now, but all she did was duck down deep. Whitney Hedgepeth right above her, just the same. 1-2, perfect story.
Beth Botsford turns in the fastest time in the world this year. Whitney Hedgepeth takes the silver. The United States goes 1-2 in the 100-meter backstroke. Botsford's mother in the stand stands feeling the emotions of her daughter's Olympic gold. We'll be back with a word from the gold and silver medalist after this.